Good afternoon, sixth graders. Your speeches are looking fantastic so far. Before we get started on writing our second memory, fill in this little do now right here. Write the theme of your speech. Again, this should be the same thing as you put right up here yesterday, because our speech only has one major theme. And then write down the second memory that you're going to tell in your story and the tone of that second memory. Awesome. So today you are just going to be writing these two today. So first, before you even actually start writing out that second memory, I want to make sure that your first one's really strong. So go ahead back to your writing, open that up in your Google Drive, and you're going to fill out this checklist on your paper. First, is there dialogue in your first memory? Go ahead and look for dialogue in your Google Drive right now when you jotted down your first story. If it's there, put a check mark or an X on your paper. Next, is there a simile or a metaphor in my first memory? If it's not, then add it, and once you have it, put an X. Next, my first memory is more than one paragraph, and make sure there's indents there as well. If you've done that, put an X. Does your first memory really teach the theme that you chose? So go ahead, reread your first memory that you wrote down and think, does it teach this theme? And then your first memory has the tone that you chose. Put an X if you feel like, okay, the tone that I chose for my first memory, maybe it was happy, sad, whatever. Do I really feel that when I go ahead and read this back? If you have X's on your whole paper right now on this checklist, it means you have proofread, you have all these things, and you are ready for your second memory. So now that you're done, go ahead and do the same thing as you tell your second memory. Make sure it ties back to this same theme, but it has a new tone. Also, and sorry I didn't add this on here, make sure that it starts with my second story is about blank, like how Steve Jobs does. So for me, I would put my second story is about waiting for my grandmother at the hospital, if I'm going based off of the example one I gave you guys. So go ahead, put my second memory or my second story is about blank, and then add to your Google Drive. Go ahead. Oops, sorry, guys.